What is up, guys? So, like I said, we were gonna open these things up. We're gonna start with this one. And once I'm done opening these up, I will have around... Let me see, let's put this stuff away. This will be the same video that I just got done uploading on, so... Here we go. Festive Dino Candy. Party Hat Skin. Dino Candy again. We're going through these like nothing right now. Now I'm hoping we have some good stuff. Got a snowman. I'll check all this after. Look at all this. We're getting so much stuff right now. Dang. Thank you. Man, we is getting so much good loot right now. Let me get these crystals also. We have so many gift boxes. Candy. Get a lot of stuff. Got one more. Man, that was good. We got 50 presents, 13 stockings, 15 snowmen. God dang. Let's just place the snowmen around. And we ain't even done yet, guys. Like, we got way more stuff to do. Let me check on these two. Oh, I also tamed another Rexy. Or Rex. What levels can I give you, my dude? still got 8 hours till you can mate again. What if I demolish? Okay, so that's really all you get back, alright. Let's check out the... Alright, we're gonna throw everything in here. This is the arrow we got, 619, 262 damage, that ain't even good. More candy. We mostly got candy, and these presents, we're gonna hold on to those, and the stockings and stuff, because... Alright. Christmas lights, I could put these right... up here, can I? Can I put them on here? Let's check this armor. Durability 119, 142, armor ability, firework skin, chitin 106. 124, more candy, .272 riot, .232 armor on this, .246, .153 on this shotgun. Okay, 286 on this, durability 128 on this stone hatchet, .160 damage on this fucking simple pistol. We got a lot of stuff. Mostly candy, though. Durability, 250, armor, 168, 136, or 38 on that. .80.2 on that. Weapon clip ammo 13 on this. Let me check you out real quick. So we got a new gun. Alright, alright. Long neck rifle. Okay. It's an ascendant one, it has 147 damage on it. Firework skin, top hat. Mastercraft pike, alright. Somewhat good armor. 365 on this, so that's gonna be something I could use. Weapon damage, 144. 192 armor on that. 315 on these. I'm definitely going to use those. Torch, 120. 184 on this sword. Okay, okay. Wait, 240. I'm not gonna use those because those are trash. Weapon damage 161, durability 1000, that's a good shotgun. Guys, we ain't even done yet. We still got these other ones that we're gonna be doing. Five, 186, 192. I'm gonna put that in my left hand part. There we go. 118. Put you away. Mastercraft hatchet. 125. A bow. Ramshackle bow. Not that bad. Like the amount of stuff we got in shotgun, I'm gonna put that right here. The sniper, I'm not getting a sniper yet, so can't check that. 81, okay. 96, alright, that's somewhat good. I mean, we is getting good loot from this stuff, though, to be honest. Like, we are halfway done, but not really. $156 on that. 170, 118, 135, okay. Okay, I'm gonna take this sword because I'm gonna need it. $278 on these riot. Oh hell yeah. The rest of my loot up in here, so I have space. Alright guys, we can do one more. We'll do this one right here. All of this will be going out tomorrow, so, you know. Alright, boys, here we go. Let's put my weapons away. After this, we'll have 756 more to open. Okay, here we go. Not a journeyman. Thank you. turn, and then... Okay, so we opened all those. We got 56 left. So let me do something real quick. I've been recording for a total of 26 minutes. So if I can get all these in here. Okay, so now we have 700 left. After that. Alright guys, so, let's check out all the loot we got. 80 presents, 14 Christmas trees, 20 snowmen. Dang. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can place these Christmas trees around places and put presents under them. Okay, so I can. I'm gonna have tons of trees, my guys. All of them are gonna have loot. Place one right there, and one right there. Okay, my boy, let's check out all the loot now. Alright, let's check out all our new weapons. 151. I want to have one that's around 200 something. 138. 197. That's gonna be good. 202. That's definitely gonna be my new sniper. 202, hell yeah. Metal shackle, 155. .159 on this assault rifle. .153 on the pistol, okay. We have a lot of candy. .166 armor. .199, is that better than the one I have? Let's see. Yep, better. Alright. .189. .176. God. So much candy, though. .306 on that armor, so it's gonna be good. .128. .245. .118. .194. The other one was .318. Okay, 165 weapon damage, 180, 233 armor, that's useful. Let's just check the important stuff. 305, 306. So this one's better. Okay. 168. 185. 190 on that. 155. What about this shotgun? 106. Not even worth it. 130 damage at that. 152. Okay. 127. 170. Okay, it's getting better. It's getting better. 178 assault rifle. I'm fine with that. 179.8. 179.8. Okay, so here's my new metal hatchet. Put the metal hatchet up in here. .299, .241. Okay, .131 on this simple pistol. Okay, this is gonna be my new right there, like so. .337, .297 on that. Okay, 176, okay, so we got a lot of loot, sure is a lot of loot, guys. 93.5, not even useful. Somewhat useful. 215, okay. $159 damage, $135 damage, $142 damage. Okay, we're halfway there, guys. We're halfway there. Okay. $305. Okay, I'm fine with that. $285. $237. Weapon damage. Shoot, we good on armor. $342. $170. Okay, this one's full of all my loot that I'm gonna be having. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you guys did enjoy this 37 minute long video. I thought it'd be longer, but apparently not. Okay, the next one, the next thing I'm, I think I'm gonna do the next opening on the 24th or 25th. Just so you guys have more stuff to watch me do, you know. So yeah, now all I gotta do is grind to get more metal to get a industrial forge, and I'll be good. Let's see what I need right now. Industrial forge, what do I need? 2,500 metal. I'm gonna need more crystal. I got everything else I can give you. Alright, buddy, let's go get some stuff that we're gonna need. Thank you. Okay, this grind has been real. I'm 60 away. Put more metal up in there. We got it. Did we? Oh, we're so close. 19 in there. It's gotta be it. It's gotta be it. Okay, I got the amount of metal I needed. So I need 400 Oreo, 400 polymer. Can I make it now? Let me see. I'm 300 off. Where's my frog? Mr. Froggy, I need your help. Where are you at, you dumb frog? I hear you, but I don't know where you're at. Alright, buddy. Let's go. And we're done. Okay, guys, so now we got ourselves something to smelt all our metal in. There we go. Alright guys, peace out. See you guys in the next video.